everyone's favorite. Here we go with push-ups. Okay, so remember, your hands are in line with your shoulders. Okay, so just like we're doing a high plank, you come on your hands, okay? And you want to make sure that you're pushing your elbows out. If you want to keep them in, that's fine, and do a tricep push-up, but we're going to do a regular push-up. Okay, so come up. Okay, make sure your back is straight, your head's tucked in, okay? Push your elbows out and down, okay? Down. Now, if you want to put something underneath your chest just so you know you're going down far enough, that is fine. You may want to make sure that you get to a 90-degree angle with your elbows. If you cannot do that, I'm going to show you an easier way to do it, okay? I do it this way all the time. It helps build strength, okay? So, what you do is you come up into your ignore that. You come up into your push-up, okay? Come down on your knees. Now, walk your hands out a little bit, and then go down and push up. So, come into a push-up position, okay, great, and you bring your leg up. So, if you need to go slower, that is fine. Go slower. Bring your knees up. If you can go faster, okay, bring them up to about your hands. Okay, so if I'm on my side showing you this, okay, I can go slow. Or I can go fast. Okay? The easiest one on the entire thing. Okay, so we have jumping jacks, but I'm going to give you a modification to make it a little harder. Okay, so regular jumping jacks. Now, you want to challenge yourself, this is how we're going to do it. Okay, so you go down into a squat, hands over your head, and jump together. Right? It's up to you. Your legs are hurting already. You don't have to do it that way, but try to challenge yourselves. Butter kick. So, again, come down on your back. Okay? You can put your hands behind your head or you can put your head completely on the ground. Put your feet out straight and flutter. Keep your toes pointed. Okay, flutter, flutter. Okay, make sure you are breathing. The closer it is to the ground, the harder it is. All right, so this one is a side lunge, okay? So what you do is you take one leg, so I'm gonna take my right leg, I'm gonna step out, make a V with your legs, and then bend this knee, okay? Now notice, my toes are pointing straight, this leg is also straight, okay? And this leg is bent. Come up, and I go down, okay? You're gonna do five on each side and then switch. Okay, so I do five on this side, okay? And then I step out. Again, make your V, bend your knee, come down. Toes are pointing straight. Three, four, five. This is the last one Ms. Yusko is recording, and I am out of breath. Okay, so I'm doing the workout with you. All right, last one we are doing. All right, our wall sits. So what I want to do is my toes are going to be facing forward, okay? My knees are going to come right over my ankles, and my hips are going to be in line with my knees. Okay, if it's easier, you can keep your hands on your hips and just push through, okay? It makes it a little easier. Or you can keep your hands straight out. You're going to feel it all in here burning, okay? It burns. Some of you know these as ABC push-ups, but we're going to go into a high plank. So a high plank is when we are on our palms. Okay, again, just like our plank, we have our head tucked in, spine straight. Now what we're going to do is take our hand and touch our shoulders. Okay, 10 on each side. So it goes 1, 1, 2, 2, okay, all the way to 10. If it's easier, you can go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And count to 20.